Impossible dream to find the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love your estranged from afar. When your arms are too weary to reach the unreachable star, it is my quest to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. The world will be better for this. Not one man scorned and covered with scars, still scorned his last ounce of courage. The unreachable.
Everything. My whole life. You spoke to me. And everything was different.
I spoke to you.
And you looked at me. And you called me by another name. Dulcinea. Dulcinea. You found a girl and called her Dulcinea. When you spoke the name, an angel seemed to whisper, Dulcinea.
Perhaps it was not a dream.
You spoke of a dream? And about the quest?
Quest?
How you must fight. And it doesn't matter whether you win or lose. If only you followed the quest.
What did I say to you? Tell me the words.
The dream. Remember.
Lady, this is not seemly. On your knees, please. sweet.
But my lord, you're not well.
Not well? What is sickness to the body of a knight errant? What matter who? For each time he falls, he will rise again, and woe to the wicked! Sansa, hear your grace! My armor, my sword! For misadventures and ventures, old friend! Oh, the trumpet, the roaring of calling to rise. Yes, the trumpet, the calling to me. And wherever I ride, ever staunch at my side, my squire and my lady will be. I am I, Don Quixote,
the Lord of La Mancha. Our destiny calls and we go.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow.
No, you know.